As far as the handler is concerned, are there cues or things that that the handler could do to tip off the dog that he wants him to alert, him or her to alert?
It is possible that certainly that the dog does look to the handler, and it is possible for a handler to cue an animal, although it may be inadvertent, in order to provide an indication.
When you say inadvertent, are you trying to say that sometimes subconsciously a handler can cue a dog that it wants it to alert?
Yes.